All right, let's get it, baby. If you're excited, man, if you're excited, drop some 500s in the chat box, because this is the elite squad right here. And hey, don't blow up I Am Mastery Traders no more, so Mike don't get mad. Guys, listen, I am excited for everybody that's on this call. I love participation. My name is Steve Max, aka Max the Mentor, and I am live and direct here from Miami, Florida. You guys can find me on Instagram at Max the Mentor. Follow me, drop me a message, let me know that it's you. And guys, I'm excited. We got some powerful stuff that we're going to drop on this call tonight. And before we get into that, Tyrone will be on in just a few minutes. I wanted to kind of, you know, rock it out with a couple of mindset topics and hopefully add value to you. I know there's many teams represented here tonight, and I'm excited to be able to add value to you guys. But listen, I want to start off by saying, look, you're at the right place at the right time with the right people. And I know a lot of you that, you know, are on my team, you guys hear me say that, but I just want you to understand how absolutely true that is, how absolutely powerful that is, right? Guys, we have 5 of the top 10 income earners in all of affiliate marketing on the planet in our company, right? You just don't see that anywhere else. 250,000 students worldwide. This company is now approaching or over 7 years of existence. Hey, if you guys got value from the convention over the weekend, drop a 1 in the chat box. If you guys got some value from that powerful convention that happened on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And listen, we're not going to let COVID, we're not going to let anything get in our way, right? We're going to make sure that we're adding value on a consistent basis. And listen, nobody's ever done what we did with that online convention. And I got a feeling that is only a sample of where this company is going to go over the next decade. So understand, guys, you are positioned so well. I mean, guys, we've got some of the best leadership, you know, Chairman 25, Michael Soltero, right? We've got Jason and Matt Rosa who work so closely with us, Christopher, Derek. I mean, guys, these are people that are earning significant incomes, but more importantly, their impact is massive. And you literally have the opportunity to work with these people on a weekly basis, and in some cases on a daily basis. Guys, listen, we've got people like Tyrone Foster hopping on calls like this, right? And like the ECX founder, if you guys have been on some of the calls I've been doing, you know, we've got the ECX educator and creator hopping on calls. These are people that are already financially free and they take time out of their schedule to pour into us. That's not something that you see in a lot of places. Now, I hope you're taking notes, guys, but you know, here's the important thing. 5 income streams under one roof here at I Am Academy. Now, these aren't just, you know, random income streams. These aren't just like, you know, things that they threw out there. Everything that we do very well. We do it with a high level of excellence. You know, when I started in this company, guys, approaching 3 years ago, all we had was the Forex side, right? We had the Forex side and the Harmonic scanner. And I don't think we had any other scanners at that time. What we did have was swipe trades. That was it, right? Which was an app. So we had an app, a scanner, and the live educators. That was all that we had. A little while later, what now is known as Vibrata came out. And guys, there's a bunch of different scanners for Forex. So you've got scanners for Forex, all these educators, an academy, you've got Gold Cup and swipe trades. So Forex is powerful. And then how many of you guys have enjoyed HFX? And you guys are on that HFX run right now, right? If you guys have traded HFX, drop a 3 in the chat, right? HFX is a massive income stream. Guys, we've got I think up to 3 scanners now for HFX, right? Countless educators. I think between the different languages, we probably got about 20 to 30 HFX educators that trade live with you, right? Powerful stuff, you know? Then we've got the DCX platform, digital currency. And guys, we have a scanner for digital currency, right? We actually have 2 because there's a Harmonic scanner for digital currency as well. You've got Swipe Coin. They send trades right to your phone. You've got educators, right, who are teaching you the ins and outs of cryptocurrency. Guys, we've got that unlocked. So that's FRX, right? Forex, HFX, high frequency Forex, digital currencies. Then We just launched. How many of you guys have already added ECX? Drop a E in the chat box if you've had an ECX upgrade, right? Guys, we've got people already launching their stores, already making money. And so how powerful is that? That you can have all of these income streams, four different income streams, guys, under one roof, and we do it well, right? We don't just throw things out there, right? There's some companies out there, they do, you know, trading, and they also do travel. I'm sorry, that seems kind of random to me, right? And then they also do some health products, and they sell energy drinks. Well, you know, I mean, that's great and all, but, you know, listen, if you're going to do something, do it with excellence, right? Our company, when they launch a product, they launch the best of the best with some of the best in the industry. Shout out to Rob. He says, I'll have my first store up by this weekend. Awesome, dude. Awesome. Excited for you, right? And then, so those are four income streams. You could do those from the comfort of your home without ever talking to a soul. But you know, this fifth income stream, it's a powerful one because it actually allows you to leverage time freedom and income freedom so that you could take some of that money and then invest it, right? Because how many of us know you need to invest in an HFX account, a Forex account, digital currency account, right? You need to invest in ads for your online store, right? We know this. And so guess what? The company says, look, invite people onto your journey and you're going to get paid for bringing people on game with you and showing them what you're being shown. As you're learning, you're earning because you're sharing this with people. If you've earned even just $1 of residual income, you know, drop either a seven or a dollar sign in the chat box if you've earned some residual income here, right, since you've started on this platform, okay? And so guys, look, I mean, a bunch of people, right, have started to earn income on this. And some people have even become, you know, free, you know, meaning they don't have to work a 9-to-5 job anymore. So five income streams, guys, that we do well. Nobody can compete to our comp plan. Our comp plan is built in a way for this company to go the next 20, 30, 40 years. So get your stake in the game, right? Stay focused. You know, I want you to understand something very, very important, right? Our company has no competition. Greg literally beat me to it. Has no competition, only imitators. Our company literally stands out. There are academies that charge tens of thousands of dollars and we wipe them all out. And then some of them have tried to have a model kind of like us, but they just can't be us. You see, we have Ness Vasquez, $10 million earner. He shares this information with people. He's a chairman, but he's already earned over $10 million in his trading account and he just hit it live, okay, on Go Live the other night. So if you would have been watching him, you would have seen he clicked over $10 million. We've got Maddie Pips, over $5 million, right? The ECX educator that launched here, he would charge $15,000 for a weekend course for his content. And guys, you can add it to your platform right now for $109. Unseen, unheard, believe in where you're at. I want you today to make a commitment, a long-term commitment. Dylan, yes, you still can. Now, you may not get the add-ons for free, okay, guys? So if you guys still haven't added ECX, there was some add-ons they were giving you. That may have gone away, but the 109 price has stayed. So as long as you guys have an active account, you can add ECX right now for 109 bucks and get access to all the stuff, guys. And it's very, very powerful, all right? But today, here's what I want you to do. I want you guys to have a long-term mindset. I want you to plant your flag. I want you to truly make a decision today that you're gonna stick and stay until you get paid. I want you to really make a decision today and know that you're at the right place with the right people and that you are at an ordained moment. Guys, there are people in my organization that didn't have the vision. And today, they would have hundreds and hundreds of people in their organization. If they would have just stuck it out, if they would have just stayed focused, how would you feel today If you could have hundreds and hundreds of people under your organization just because you stayed here. That's what I want you to see, the power of this. See, you're not working with random people. You see your leaders, right? Your chairman, if it's Chairman Mike Soltero, I know there's some other teams that have been promoted for this call as well. You are positioned. What you need to do is stay the course. You need to burn the ships. You know, there's this story, and I'm going to paraphrase it. Some of you guys have heard this story before, but old school ships go to war and they go on, you know, the Navy, their ships, the old school ships, right, on wood. We're talking about hundreds of years ago, and they pull up to, you know, the land that they're trying to conquer. They get off the ship and the commander says, burn the ships. So now imagine this. They get there. They get off the boats. They're about to go to war. A lot of them, you know, they're going to go all in. It's looking tough. It's looking ugly. And the leader says, burn the boats, burn the ships. And here's why he said that. He knew that if his people had a plan B, if his people could leave, they would just, they would, if they were afraid or they felt they were losing, they'd run. But you know, there's something that happens when you make a decision that you're not going anywhere. There's something that happens when you make a decision, you make a resolution that this is where I'm going until I win, that I'm not quitting until I break through. What I want to know today is I want to know who's making a commitment to burn the ships right now. If you're making a commitment to burn the ships, I want you to drop in the chat box right now, burn the ships, and some exclamation marks. Oh, y'all thought you were playing. You've never been on a Steve Max training. I want to know who's burning the ships. Guys, listen, there could be no retreat in you. You know, I'm going to share something with you real quick. There are people on this call that they weren't always successful, but they kept trying. And they went to another strategy and they kept trying and they tried another way of trading. And one day everything clicked. You know, I remember there was a gentleman that on the team who, you know, he was trying to build, he was having a hard time building. He really wanted it though. He was able to get his two and free and he felt so down. I said, bro, listen, everything happens for people at different times. You know, Mike Soltero, guys, he hit platinum 5,000, I think in like less than 6 months, like 3 to 5 months, he hit platinum 5,000. He was chairman within like 8 months, something like that, right? Things happen for different people at different times. But you know what? This gentleman hits two and free. He's working like 60 hours a week, but he's trading and he's trading and he's trading. And he had hit me up because he felt down. But he made a decision, and I'm going to win, man. I'm not going anywhere until I win. And then one day, I get a screenshot from him. He made over $20,000 in one day trading, one day. And all he was doing was trading gold. So he just was, he was focused on gold. He learned a lot from Tyrone Foster and a few other people, and he made a decision. And he had the number one trading day on my team. Before that, it was about $9,000 in a day. Then he smacked $22,000. And will you believe, within like 30 or 60 days, I get another screenshot. This guy hit $100,000 day. If you're ready to hit 100K, drop 100 in the chat box right now. Now, what if he would have quit? What if he would have said, oh, the same for me, it's too hard. Listen, you need to make a commitment, okay? You need to make a commitment, and here's how I want to put it to you, okay? Plant your flag. And I want you to also plant your loyalty. You see, I want you to understand this. Loyalty needs to be greater than convenience. Oof, that's tough. You know that winning is not convenient? You know that making time to trade is not convenient? You know that I know that you getting on this call is not convenient? There are people that already were, oh man, you know, I got to put my kids to bed. I got to do laundry. Listen, if it's an important call, I do all of that stuff while I'm on the call and I'm listening and I'm receiving and I'm plugged in. I want you to be loyal here today to three things. Write this down. Number one, I want to be loyal to yourself. What do I mean by that? I want you to really focus on yourself and how you're going to become who it is that you're called to be. I want you to be loyal to your dreams. I want you to be loyal to yourself and say, you know what? Maybe you're here today and you've always put other people before you. I want to give you permission today to be able to be loyal to yourself. Now, what that means is you can't quit when you want to quit. You can't change the script when you want to change the script. You need to stay, you know, in the hood, we say stick to the script. You got to stick to that script. You got to stay focused. I want you to be loyal to yourself. Number two, I want you to be loyal to where you're going. Okay? Be loyal to your goals and dreams. Guys, I just redid my vision board. Okay? I used to have so much stuff on there. I said, it's time to redo it. I got rid of a bunch of stuff. And I said, you know what? I'm going to shrink it down. And I want to only see a few key things that I know I'm going towards. I want you to be loyal to where you're going. What do I mean by that? Listen, what are your goals and dreams? Is it a six-figure income? Is it Chairman 10, Chairman 25, Chairman 100? Is it, you know, a six-figure, seven-figure trading account? Is it a six, seven-figure e-commerce account? Is it a six, seven-figure, cryptocurrency, digital currency account, right? Where is it that you're going? And I want you to sell out and be loyal to that. Now, what does that mean? If you're loyal to yourself and who you're becoming, and you're loyal to where it is you're going, you cannot make decisions contrary to that. You cannot make decisions contrary to where you're going. All of a sudden, you're going in this direction, and you know what's going to happen? Distractions are going to hit. Things are going to happen. People are going to get sick. Guys, how many of you guys saw, if you were able to see some of the gala that we had here in South Florida for convention that Chairman Matt Rose and Jason Brown threw, or if you were there, if you saw it or were there, just drop a one in the chat box. If you saw how beautiful, how powerful that was, right? A lot of you saw it, right? Guys, they spent like six figures on that gala, right? On that party. It was one of the greatest parties I've ever been to. I had such a great time. Everybody was on the same vibration, frequency, and energy. I get in the car. I'm with two of my leaders. One is a P600. One is a P1000. We're driving to the gala. I'm in a suit. I'm in a white shirt so that I can match my wife's white dress. I've got my suit on. I kid you not. Leave the house, GPS on. Before I get on the highway, huge freaking pothole, just smacked it. No big deal, kept going, got on the highway. Something inside of my mind said, man, that was a blow your tire out type of pothole. Sure enough, I look down and pressure gauge on my tire is going down. Flat tire. On the way to gala, in a suit, by the way, tropical storm. Pull over to the side. How would you handle this? How would you handle this, right? My initial reaction from experience in life, I pull over to the side where I was going to be safe. It wasn't raining at that moment. Your boy changed the flat tire in record time. Within 18 minutes, by myself, my two leaders watching, handing me tools, in a suit, tropical storm coming, tire out, spare tire in. I've only had this car about a year and a half, never had to change it, didn't know where the tools were, if there were the tools, but I'm going in because I'm getting to the gala. Record time, changed the tire, on the way to the gala, we had a great, phenomenal time. But here's the thing, my friend, here's the thing.
Sometimes you're on your way to your six-figure account. You're on your way to seven-figure account. You're on your way to chairman. You're on your way to hit a goal and a dream, and you hit a pothole. How do you react? Do you give up? By the way, I was 40 minutes away from the place. Party had already started. Many people hit a pothole and they give up. Many people hit a pothole and they turn around. But I want to know who's relentless. I want to know who's committed. I want to know who's going to be loyal to their goals. I want to know who's going to be loyal to where they're going. This is not motivation. This is inspiration. Because sometimes you need to wake up. There are people here today on this call. Maybe you don't even know if you believe anymore. Maybe you're sucking at trading and you're saying, I don't know if I could do this. Can I speak to you right now? You need to be loyal to where you're going. There's a reason that you started. Don't you ever quit on yourself. Don't you ever quit on your goals and dreams. Don't you ever quit on where it is you're going. I don't care if you hit a pothole. I don't care if you hit some random stuff that's going to happen. It's there to distract you. But nothing can destroy your destiny. If you guys are with me, drop some 999s in the chat box right now. You got to be loyal to your goals. You got to be loyal to where you're going. And number three. You need to be loyal to the people helping you get there. You need to be loyal to the people that are helping you get there. Shout out to everybody who keeps getting people on this call. You know, listen, you don't have to be a person of faith. I'm a person of faith. I believe that there's a real God. I believe that there's a real living being. And, you know, that's just what I believe. You can believe whatever you believe. Maybe you believe in the universe and energy. That's okay. Whatever you believe. But I believe that there are people put in your life for a reason. I believe that there's people that God puts in your life for a reason. And many times when you're going through a tough situation, many times when you want to go to the next level, there's a saying. It says when the student is ready, the teacher appears. Basically what it's saying is when you're ready, your mentor appears, right? When God puts a mentor in your life, I want you to be loyal to them. I want you to honor them. Now, there are people that are manipulative. There are people that will use you. I'm not talking about those people. I'm talking about if you've got some genuine people. How many of us know that there's some genuine people in this organization who are here to help you? Drop a one in the chat box. If you know that there's real love and genuine people here that just want to see you succeed and go to that next level. If you felt that love, drop some ones in the chat box. Okay? I want you guys to honor those people. And what that means is, don't you ever backstab them. You know what? I'm not perfect. Mike Soltero's not perfect. Jason Brown's not perfect. Matt Rose is not perfect. Tyrone Foster's in here, by the way. Drop some sevens for him. Tyrone Foster's not perfect. But you know what we all have in common as mentors is that we care about our people. And so as I get off of this, I want you guys to really think about this. I want you to be loyal to yourself and who you need to become. I want you to be loyal to where it is you're going. And I want you to be loyal to the people helping you get there. Because you know what? Nothing worse than giving of yourself to people and helping them get to the next level and they crap on you. Let me tell you something, guys. Listen to me. God has transitioned me many times, but I've always honored my leaders. I never seek to do damage to my leaders. And I want you to honor the people that are helping you. Even if they piss you off, even if it doesn't go well, even if something happens, honor those that honor you. I believe that God is going to bless that. If you've received from this, guys, drop some threes in the chat box right now, right? And I'm so proud of everybody here for being here tonight. And really, guys, this call is just getting started right now. This call is just getting started right now because we've got the man, the myth, the legend here tonight. And I am excited and fired up for that. Let me see where I can find my participants real quick. One second, guys. Tyrone, if you could just raise your hand so I could see where you're at. So, guys, if you've received any value from Tyrone Foster, from DeLorean, okay, from Patrick Kenny, from Abel Melendez, if you've ever made any money, okay, off of the DeLorean scanner, drop some fives in the chat box right now. If you guys have gotten value or ever made some money off of the famous DeLorean scanner, guys, look, I want you to understand something. For me, Tyrone Foster, Patrick Kenny, and Abel Melendez, you know, we've known each other for a couple years now. But when DeLorean dropped, listen, I've always believed in Forex, but it renewed, it refreshed that passion and love for Forex. And most importantly, seeing people win. See, guys, I want you to know something. Listen to me very carefully. We're a marketing company. But you know the thing that I have in common with Mike Soltero and Tyrone Foster and Patrick Kenny? We genuinely want people to win. We don't make a dollar. If you guys have a $1 million trading account, I don't get paid on that. But it's an honor and a privilege to help you get there. What I love about Tyrone Foster is that he genuinely does everything that he can to help you guys succeed, to help you guys go to the next level. Right now, I got goosebumps. He's dropping some stuff that I am freaking fired up about. And today, listen, if you don't know about DeLorean and you love Forex or want to learn about Forex, this is the only strategy that I really, I 100% vouch for, because these guys are professionals. They know what they're doing. They give you good risk to reward. They tell you when to get out of a trade. They don't have you losing trades. You don't need to lose, you know, deep into losses. You know, they'll get out fast if they need to get out. I trust these guys with our Forex accounts. This guy is a giver, created the DeLorean scanner. They're working on a bunch of other stuff. They trade live every day, I believe, Monday through Thursday. But Tyrone could drop some stuff. But guys, do me a favor. Have a pen and a pad ready. I know I'm ready. He's going to drop something on you guys tonight, brand new. It's actually the first time that I hear about it. So do me a favor, guys. Drop some 777s. Drop some D-Lo gang, D-Lo nations in the chat box for the man, the myth, the legend, DeLorean creator, DeLorean Go Live educator, soon to be chairman on his chairman run, Tyrone Foster. Welcome, welcome, man. We are excited. We are privileged. We are honored to have you. Thank you so much for being with us tonight.
I swear, you are the edification goat, man. Oh, my God. I'm like, I want to meet that guy.
Let's go!
I want to meet that guy. Oh, my God. I just want to give it back to you, man. First of all, thank you for inviting me out. I want to also give it out to the beautiful people out there. He spoke on something very, very dear to me that people don't really understand, especially with myself and Patrick. When we first came here, we didn't come here to be second. We didn't come here to be the best in the company. We came here to be the best in the world. We came to give you guys the best in the world. That's the reason why we haven't added on any like pricing for any add-ons for DeLorean. It's the same freaking price over and over and over, because we wanted to give you guys the highest probability possible of freaking winning. We know what you went through. We've been there. We know where you're like, man, this is my last. Am I going to try another product? I don't know. We know that. When we came here, we came with a vengeance. We was going to show you guys how to really profit in markets, not just win trades. Anybody can win trades. Go take a random trade today. You can possibly win. There's only two ways it can go. But we're talking about really profit. Before I get into vector games and everything, there's one guy I got to give a shout out to, because without him, vector games probably wouldn't be here. He doesn't even know I'm about to shout him out right now. This guy spent days with me back testing over and over and over and over, to the point that we have vector games to the level it is. I'm explaining vector games to you. So I want to give it up for Mr. Rob Walker over there. Yeah, I'm talking to you, bro. This guy, literally, we spent days, no sleep, back testing, studying, doing what the average person would not do. You guys are literally following methods from people that are half-assing it and then feeding it to you and putting a price on it. Guys, when somebody's backtesting something, they need to be able to backtest the ins and outs, the losses, how big the losses can be. How much can we actually lose? You need to know the wins, the losses, everything. And we made this thing so freaking perfect, just like DeLorean. Guys, I don't think you guys understand what went into DeLorean. Before I brought it to Patrick, I backtested the mess out of it. I wanted to know if the average person, below average person, the person that messes up often, could still profit. And if they could still profit, Joshua, then we got something. DeLorean is here to change not only your guys' life, but generations to come. I want your kids using DeLorean. I want your kids' kids using DeLorean. If your dogs can read, then your dog's going to use DeLorean. Because we wanted to make the most simplistic method out there. So the next person I want to give a shout out to is the one and only Patrick Kenny. Everybody drop some PKs in the chats right now. Because without Patrick, the product would not be here. I'm going to be honest with you guys. Mentally, I was not ready to create a product. I didn't even know how to do it. I made the method. The method worked. You want to know how we used to do it back in the day? And it took so much work. I had a group chat, and we all were assigned pairs. We were all DeLorean. It was hard. Patrick was like, we got to create a tool. I was like, what are you talking about? He's like, somebody can make this. I was able to put my brain in a tool. And I'm not going to say the first couple times wasn't the best. Here we are 7 installments later, 7 upgrades later, and we're down to 2 steps, Patrick. Has it hit you? Like, bro, 2 steps, bro. Remember back in the day, you used to take a month and a half to explain this, and we got it down to 2 steps. 2 steps. When I was being edified, it really, really hit me. Because I put my head down and I started working. Patrick puts his head down every day and starts working. And I did not look up until this morning with Vector Games. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I did not look up. We have came so far and we got so much more to do. And we're not even done. I don't know if you guys know, me and Patrick, we're already into 2022. We're already working on stuff for 2022. We stay in the 48-hour mentality. And the reason why I'm bringing this up, because I want you guys to use this as inspiration, like my bro said, to stay in that inspiration, to stay in that 48-hour mentality 24/7, there's no reason why I should be working harder than any of you guys. I already made it. But the reason why I'm working harder is because I want more people coming with me. I want to talk to you guys. This is the first ever call I've done on Vector Games. And I want to explain what we did in the game and how it's going to change everything for you guys. You thought DeLorean was big? I want to welcome you guys to Vector Games. What exactly is it? You're going to get probably about 80% of people, and let's be honest, that don't want to learn trading. They just want to make the money. And we get it. So about February, remember this, Rob, back in the day in February? I wanted to attempt to do something like this, but we was not ready. The method that I'm using for Vector Games was created in December. Rob was the first person I taught. Then Kalen, than Joshua. I needed to get the specs on it. I can't do it by myself. And I want you guys to know that you have a team and you can't do it by yourself. You can't do it by yourself either. And that's why Vector Games is here. Because I'm your team, you're my team. Your job is to show up with your phone ready to go. I took all of the thinking out, all of the second guessing out, everything out. Your job is to get your thumb ready. If you need to go to the gym and work out your thumb, go do it. We took out the analysis out where you can literally have a 7-year-old on the call that never knew anything about trading to click the blue or the red freaking button. And I map you guys, I walk you guys through the trade all the way to the exit. And we do it all on US 30 where it's very, very quick pips and SPX. This is the HFX for the Forex side. This is money in minutes. We literally took no drawdown. For the last 3 months, I tested this with my elites, and I am proud to say, no cap, we only had one losing day in 3 months. I was surprised too. It was so bad that people thought we were capping. Because everybody saw everybody profiting, and I am elite. They experienced today and said, oh my God, y'all weren't playing. I really think that we have something big here. And I didn't know that it was this big until I looked up today. We are seriously, I know we say this all the time, oh, change somebody's life. We are seriously going to change people's life forever. I'm having chills right now just thinking about it. All because of my mentality, I'm able to reach out and help people benefit on a whole different level. People that I've never met. This is the best feeling in freaking the world. So I want to thank you guys. I want to thank you guys for rolling with us from the beginning when we only had 600 subscribers and they were thinking about kicking us off in 2 weeks. And here we are as the fastest product growing in the whole company. To the point where Chris Terry wrote me on convention. It was like, you guys smashed that. You guys were the best ones. I don't say that to brag. I say that to press upon you guys. We have something special here. And this is your time. This is what you've been waiting for. Every 3 a.m., I'll be hopping on for Vector Games. Vector Games can last anywhere between 30 minutes to an hour and a half. No cap, usually we're up about 1,000 pips in the first 15 minutes, most of the time. This is about to be wild. And I'm so happy that I got to get on this call with you and share this with you guys while I've been building. I've actually been over here studying and building to make this thing like a real game show where you guys are going to be vector game players of the week. We're actually talking to corporate to see if we can actually reward you guys. I don't know if that's going to work. But we want to make this thing bigger than what it is, bigger than just trading. I want Rob at the end of the week be like, oh, man. Let's see. Tom has made 2,000 pips. Man, I'm 200 pips away from him. I want to be VG player of the week. We're going to make this thing bigger. We're going to make this community bigger. We're going to make everything bigger. People are going to not only want to just join your team, they're going to want to be a part of the community. They're going to want to be part of the games. Patrick, is Patrick on here right now? Bro, one of the most craziest things today is what we created. Let me see if Patrick's on here right now. I seen somebody today talk to another person. It was like, hey, bro, you going to be on the games tomorrow? Yeah, I'm going to be on the games tomorrow. I know that's small to y'all, but I thought that was so big. Just imagine. You're going to have people that know nothing about trading. I'm like, hey, guys, you just got started. Just hop on the games tomorrow. All you need to do is bring your phone. How easy is that? We had people on my new channel that never traded Delore, never traded, was able to push the freaking button and walked out and said, I made money. I don't know what happened, but I made money. I was ready to literally flip tables and rejoice. So guys, your only job for Vector Games, we took out everything, is to show up with your phone ready. There's one difficult thing, it's called switching. That's the only thing that you need practice on. Get a demo out, and all you want to do is time yourself. Get in a buy, sell it, close out the buy, and try to get your time down to 4 seconds. Usually the first person, it takes about a good like 11 to 15 seconds. The faster you switch, the more profits you make. Because we're playing everything. Every play we see, we're taking it. Because we back tested. Remember this, Rob, back in the day? We back tested all those days of the year. And we only seen like in 1 year, 3 bad days. So that's why I very proudly and confidently say, take every play that I say. We came to take over the US 30 niche. We are going to be on the front of the page, and everybody is going to know who we are. And I say we, I don't say me, we, because we are DeLorean. I don't think you guys understand what I mean when I tell you guys we are DeLorean. When you go out and you share the opportunity, and you share, you don't gas me up. Kate, when you're out there teaching or showing people DeLorean, you are DeLorean. You created DeLorean. And watch how people treat you. Watch how fast they join you. We literally built it for that reason. For you to get out there and show them the 4 steps. For you to get out there and show them the games. To show them that there's a better opportunity. Javier, you don't have to gas me up. Go up to the next person and be like, hey, I'm going to show you how to trade in 4 steps. Not Tyrone's going to show you how to trade in 4 steps. I want you to get your power back. Because DeLorean is you. Heck, DeLorean is you. DeLorean is us. So how many of you guys out there are going to give this the best year of your life? The best run. You're going to have to beat me because I'm going so freaking hard. I'm going so freaking hard. I love working with Patrick and my crew because Patrick, he's like, what do we got to do tomorrow? We got to do more. We got to do more. What do we got to add? What do we got to do more? Corporate call. Let's do it. We got to go. People would literally just stop. I made it. I'm making enough. I'm making this much money. No, we got to do more. We have more lives to change. More. Patrick, how long do we even celebrate, bro? We literally celebrate for what? Like 1 minute? Not even 1 minute? And what's the first thing you say? We ain't done. Let's go. So you're going to have to beat me. And I challenge every last one of you guys. I'd be damned I don't lose, so y'all gonna have to go hard. Y'all want to get on a level like Rob? I know y'all guys have been seeing all his profits. Oh, those are real. I train Rob up. He knows all my stuff. This dude is a savage, ruthless. He gets better positions than I do. It's nasty. But I remember when he first started. I remember when Patrick first started. Now I'm remembering where you guys first started. The only difference is, are you going to keep going or are you going to quit because you didn't make it in 2 months? but you want to get 4 years at a job, college, that's not paying you nothing. You know what? You deserve to work there. Thank you, because I'm not doing it. But I heard that this team right here, I heard that this team is the absolute greatest and that they're going to put up a fight because nobody's stopping you but you. Man, I'm so ready right now. This is wild. If y'all spent a day with me, y'all would see there is no play. I'll celebrate later. You guys got families, kids, people depending on you. And you're not taking it serious. How dare you disrespect the most powerful industry of network marketing, the most powerful industry of Forex, but you wouldn't do that to your boss, but you disrespecting your own self. How dare you? So I'm gonna need you guys to get your shit together because nobody's gonna do it for you. I knew that from the get-go. And if y'all not feeling this, because I'm a little amped up right now, because that freaking, y'all leader is good God, man. You be getting me he be getting me all, whoo. Do y'all understand who y'all following? God, he's amazing. Come on, man. I need a dose of him like every day. Like, good God. I am ready to go. What you need me to do? I'm ready to go. I'm ready to hit these goals straight up. I'm ready to smash them next year. I don't even have a time limit on it. I'm about to just smash it. Vision board, done. I'm telling you guys, if you ain't feeling it, I need you guys seriously to move out the way because Greg got it. He's on his way. George got it. He's on his way. Liza, she's on her way. Move out the way. Let us go. Just you watch. Because there's no slowing down. I appreciate you guys so much. I just want to hop on here and talk to you guys for a minute. Vector games go down at 3 a.m. in the morning. I'm ready. I'm ready. Are you?
Let's go. Let's go. Real quick, Tyrone, two questions, bro. 3 a.m., what's the first day? What's the last day of the week that you're doing the sessions?
Let me come down for a second. Oh, my God. Whew.
Hey, give it up for Tyrone. Drop some 222s in the chat box right now.
I'm ready. I'm ready to run through a brick wall right now, bro.
Let's go!
Brick wall right now. Like, I'm ready to go. We're about to, whoo, okay, let me get myself together. Wow. Okay, so we're going to be doing tomorrow, and then next week, I said forget it. I was going to do once a week, and I said, nah, we're going in. So we're going to do 3 days next week, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, and I said, nah, we're going in even more. The next week after that, I'm doing 5 days. Operation Front Page. We're going to be on the front page, and we're going to take over the whole niche of freaking US 30 because nobody's doing it the way we're doing it.
Period. And real quick, just so that they're ready, I know you said, hey, let's do some demo accounts, especially these people.
Yes.
You know, but what would you say is the minimum, Tyrone? I know we're not minimalistic, but for those that are trying to budget, what do you think is the minimum size account that they should rock with?
Okay, the minimum that I'd require you guys to have no emotion, 1,500 or more. But not to toot my own horn, I'm pretty damn good at this shit. There have been people that sometimes don't listen to me and they have built from 300, 500, and they haven't done it. Remember, I'm still human, but I've done it. So therefore, I say risk what you're, what's the word I'm looking for? You're able to, you know what I'm saying? You risk what you're able to lose. Because I don't want you guys to be left out. That's why we have SPX too. So for those of you guys that cannot trade US 30, you can literally trade SPX. But what I want you guys to do is I want you to literally use this to compound. Now, I'm going to tell you guys, with Vector Games, it follows no rules. The rules of DeLorean is nothing in Vector Games. There is no stop loss. There is no TP. You're literally following and trusting me. That's all you're doing. You're literally following and trusting. And from the word on the street, they said it's the most calmest US 30 trading of their lives. My job is to protect your guys' accounts. And I'm watching for 7 exits every entry we take. That's why my focus level is so up on the calls. And I tell you guys to relax. I'm not even looking in the chats because I can't look away. I have to make sure it's perfect. Rob knows exactly what I'm talking about. It has to be perfect. If it's not perfect, I mess up. We lose. But what's the beauty of Vector Games is even when we lose, we still come back and win. That's why I tell you guys to take every play. There's going to be times where you're going to literally be in yourself and say, I'm not going to take the next trade. There's going to be times, bro, I'll tell you this straight up. There was one day we lost 1,000 pips. People cannot even fathom that. My leads was like, it's all good. We still had 30 minutes to go. We ended the day plus 700. You have to take every play. It's literally in the statistics. There's going to be some times where it just messes up. It's just not good. And we got to keep going. And there's going to be times where you're going to feel like, man, no, I'm not going to take the next one. And then that be the one. We're taking every last one of them. And I'm saying that a lot for myself too. So I would say to be comfortable, 1,500. You won't really think too much. Just be cautious. If you're going to play 200, 300, or 500, use SPX. But get ready. It's going to be fun. I'm not here to guarantee anything. I'm just really confident on my statistics. That's it. I'm not here to be cocky about it or none of that. No, I'm just really the numbers. The numbers make sense, Greg. The numbers. Systems don't fail. People do. The numbers make sense. I'm good. I am confident on it. So let's make it happen, guys. Your first week, demo. Demo for the first couple of days that you play. The reason why you demo is because switch. Switch can mess you up. If you do not have a fast switch, that's the difference of you losing out on an extra 200, 100, 200 pips. It's that fast. How many of you guys were on the session this morning? Tell them. It's fast. Let the people know in the chats. It's fast. There's no time to think, Hector. As soon as you get on, your chart should be open on US 30 buy and sell off rip. And it goes down to a where I'm like, hey, all right, guys, I'm about to be entering. All right, I am buying. Boom. How much you guys up? It's literally that quick, and people are already up. How much you guys up? Stay in the trade. How much you guys up? Okay, it's going to pull back right here. Stay in the trade. Everything else is still good. Stay in the trade. I know you're sweating right now. Don't worry about it. There we go. Yep. How much you guys up? All right, exit. I'm out. How much you guys get? 400, 500, 6. Okay, great hook. Great. Let's go look for the next one. That's how fast it is. Guys, last week on Thursday was the fast. We hit 1,000 pips in 2 minutes. It was my fastest one we ever did. We ended the day with 3,500 pips that day. And here's the kicker. That day we tried to lose. We literally tried to lose. Do I have any of my leads on here that was in the chats? I don't know if they're in here right now. But like, we literally tried to lose. We said, you know, we're going to go all the way through. And it hurt. The pain of watching of the whole move was so painful. It's so painful watching the whole move. And we still ended with over 3,000 pips. Because you got to test everything. I wanted to see what the average loss without a spike is 150 pips. to the average win that we usually take is 600 to 1100. That's a great, great, that's a great amount. Spike out. If we ever get spiked, the average loss is about 350 to 400, which is nothing with US 30. We got to know these numbers. So I just want to share that with you guys. Any other questions? I got you guys. I'm not here to say that I'm perfect. I'm not perfect. It's the numbers that give me the confidence. That's it. The numbers. Numbers add up. Any questions you guys got?
Real quick, guys, if you have any questions, drop them in the chat. Tyrone, just a couple quick questions come to mind, and we'll wrap this up. So what you're saying is, hey, don't get you'll call out a buy on US 30, but if you're seeing that thing reverse, you're going to call out a sell. They get in the sell first and then exit the buy.
Yes, that's a correct shift. I mean, a switch. And the first time you do it, you're literally going to be nervous. You're going to literally stumble. You're literally going to stumble. What that means is if I'm buying and I call out a switch, you're going to go to the sell, click the sell, then go back to the buy to click out. The reason why we do that is because you do not want to miss out on the first couple seconds of the next entry. Because a lot of times it's a big push. And you do not want to be all the way stuck at the highest point or the lowest point. Exit the trade and let it run. And all you're doing is following me. That's it. That's all you're doing is following me. I'm watching everything. And the first time you might be a little bit nervous. It's okay. But I'm pretty good on my exits. So you'll be good. Shout out to everybody who took silver today. I got you guys out before the big pullback. And people was like, how did you know it was going to be one bar pullback? I told you guys, I'm really good at finding exits. So you guys are in great hands. I got you guys.
Guys, real quick, I know there was somebody saying strategy. Listen, no strategy on this. The strategy is you follow directions. Oh. Tyrone's going to say get in and get out. That's it. For those of you that want the regular session, now, Tyrone, has this changed? You usually did a 6 a.m. session.
Yes. I still have my 6 a.m. session. So I do regular, like DeLorean's, regular trading on that one. Vector Games just faster. Just fast trading. And then eventually I'm going to be switching over to just Vector Games. So I'm going to be doing Vector Games while Patrick, Abel, and Murad are going to be doing regular classes. And so we can pretty much tap everything. So now we got the HFX side and we have the regular, just the slower pace side. Shout out to Patrick, Abel, and with GJ today. So Vector Games is just US 30. I'm only going to be looking at US 30, but US 30 and SPX are pretty much in sync. So you can play SPX. A lot of times I'm playing SPX when I'm calling US 30 for you guys. So I'm trying my best watching with that too. It's just too fast to watch both. Whew. But yeah, guys, the pressure, let the pressure be on me. I got it. I can handle it. Just show up. Yes, I'll be on at 3 a.m. in the morning. It's the best time. Back test it. Perfect.
And so when you said tomorrow you'll be on, is that tonight or you're also doing tomorrow night, which would end up being Friday morning?
No. Tonight.
So, guys, tonight is the last night. If you guys don't have DeLorean, add it. It's like $20, right, Tyrone? It's like, you know, it's super affordable, guys. Add it if you don't have it. I know most of my guys already have it, or if you have Elite, 3 a.m., guys, you're going to see me there at 3 a.m. You know, let's rock this. Guys, if you're ready for Vector Games, drop some BGs for Vector Games in the chat box right now. I know some of you guys are overthinking. It's because this is new to you. For all of my novice, already kind of in the game, US 30 players, you already know what the deal is, guys. 100 pips, even 1,000 pips on US 30 is not – it sounds scary, but
– Hey, nothing. Good God.
So, guys, listen, I'm not going to say any names, but there are educators and people, they do like 2,500 pip stop losses sometimes, right? So,
you ain't got to worry about that at all. Mm-mm. Yep. You ain't ever got to worry about no 2,500 loss. That ain't never going to happen. Ever. I think our biggest loss was that day of 1,000 pips. That was the biggest one. And the reason why we lost it was because we was creating new rules, which that will never happen again because the two-strike rule got invented because of that. Remember, you got to back test to find stuff to solve. That's why I tell people, like, why are you so upset that you take an L? Your L are lessons. You can learn. You learn faster from that. And so we learned from that. And now we don't have to deal with that. So now here's the only thing with vector games is I do not choose your lot size. It's on you. That's why I want you guys to do demo, to practice what you would use. It's on you. I would highly recommend for everybody use 0.01s. Just rack it up. People are doing damage with 0.01s. Damage. Until you're able to go. And just because you guys are on this call right now, no, I gotta drop this next week. Never mind, I can't. That's too much.
There's something coming, guys.
After there's a okay. No, I gotta wait. Let's wait first. Because I'm dropping way too much. All right. Well, after the first 2 weeks of Vector Games, we'll hop back on a call and I'm gonna share with y'all what my elites are doing. And it's pretty dope. It's pretty dope. And that's how they're able to do some serious numbers. So let's get them in where they're actually like doing it, getting the hang of it, getting their switch down, getting their plays, getting their entries really good, and then drop that on them where they're like, okay, cool. That's all I got to do is add that. This is just too much right now. So. Yeah, it's good.
Hey, well, Tyrone, Ben, we appreciate you. We're grateful. I'll tell you what, there's a lot of guys on my squad. They were on this, on I Am Academy, on the platform for months, trying to find their strategy with Forex. And it wasn't until you guys dropped heavy, I connected with Patrick, and you know, we started promoting you guys heavy. Man, so many of my guys have had breakthroughs. So one, on behalf of my entire organization, you know, we're 600 traders in right now, soon to be a chairman organization. Tyrone, we just thank you. We thank Patrick Kenny for all you guys have done. Know that it really, we come from a state of gratitude. And I'll be on Vector Games tonight. Guys, I know a lot of you guys are going to be on there. If you don't have DeLorean, make sure you grab it up. And I know there was some stuff in the works like Hyperdrive. And
yes, still here. It's right now they're. We're going through some maintenance right now to fix some certain issues that obviously myself and Patrick can't fix because we're not coders. So can you guys just bear with us for a minute while we go through this? But DeLorean still works. It's just the arrows are messed up a little bit. So you can still check TradingView and it's still going to be DeLorean's. But what I want you guys to do is just be patient on Hyperdrive because I'm waiting on Hyperdrive too. And once Hyperdrive drops, it's game over. We're coming for everything. We're taking over the whole world.
Let's go. But guys, just so you know, their sessions alone, you got Tyrone at 6, you got Patrick, what is it, at 8, Abel at 7, is that still the...
You got me at 6, you got Murad at 7, you got Abel at 8, you got Patrick at 9, you got me again at 10, and you got Abel at 11.
Guys, they do beginner's courses. So again, for those of you that are on the Forex platform or want to get into Forex, maybe you start on another package. My personal opinion, there is no other place you need to go than DeLorean. Master the strategy. And this is the thing, guys. It's not just a strategy. This is they've got a whole system. Entries, exits. So again, if you really want to master Forex, there's nowhere else that I say to go. Vector Games, I'll be on there tonight. Again, thank you, Tyrone, for being on here, man. We really appreciate you. Thank you, Patrick Kenny, for putting this together. Guys, drop some 777s in the chat box for our boy Tyrone Foster. Again, man, just we appreciate you.
No, I thank you guys so much for just trusting us and building us to where we are today. And it's a dream come true to touch this many lives. And I just honestly, like, thank y'all so much.
Let's go. Let's go. Well, guys, you already know what it is. It's time to go to that next level. If you guys are ready to go to that next level, drop some hundreds in the chat. I want to see some six-figure trading accounts. I want to see some six-figure traders. I want to see some people firing their boss and saying, D-Lo did it. I am did it. Let's go, family. Let's go. Let's go to that next level. Ooh.
off the sneaker. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.
If you're committed to your goals and dreams, drop some sevens in the chat box right now.
Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling. Every day I'm hustling.